Indiana ranks 50 out of 51 for voter turnout. That's according to the latest Indiana Bar Foundation Civic Index, which also included Washington, D.C. Officials say some people don't realize the state doesn't offer an option for same-day voter registration. They also say fewer younger voters are casting their ballots. The deadline to register to vote in Indiana for the November election is October 7th. Once registered, Hoosiers planning to vote just need to take a government-issued ID to their voting center.